can't wait to show you where I grew up. Walk you around the foothills of my town. Probably feel like you've been there before. After hearing all the stories I've been telling you for 6 months now, we'll probably have to sleep in separate bedrooms. Pack a shirt for church because we'll go. I'm not trying to scare you off, but I just thought that we should talk a few things out before we hit the road. If I bring you home to mama, I guess I better warn ya. She falls in love a little faster than I do. And my dad will check your tires, pour your whiskey over ice, and take you fishing but pretend that he don't like you. Oh, if we break up, I'll be fine, but you'll be breaking more hearts than mine.
I've been running around, up and down all these avenues, doing everything but thinking about you. As long as I stay on the mind, I'm fine. The city side of those city limit signs, you don't really cross my mind. As soon as I get out here on the outskirts, I wish I was running by your house first. Something about a summer in the South Shore shines like gold down these old Round Bell River Valley back roads, way back in the hollow where the grass grows. God almighty, baby, we were that close to ditching this town and settling down out here on the outskirts. If I'd have had a lick of damn sense, I'd be on the greener side of that fence. Little starter house, we finally outgrown. 1,200 feet, we're about to add on. Smiling out there, watching them. Big old yellow bucket's about to break ground. While you're shooting all my baby names down. As soon as I get out here on the outskirts, I wish I was down. ditching this town and settling down out here on the outskirts. I'm over all these Saturday nights. I miss the stars in your eyes. We were gonna give up on the fast life, have a couple babies, raise them up right, take them to the river, get them baptized. Back in our day, if I'd have just stayed, I wouldn't be living in this condo, hanging out with Haley from Toronto. God almighty, baby, we were that close to ditching uptown, putting roots down out here on the outskirts.
Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad, bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. Shell on I-65. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong. I was caller number 5 on the radio station, won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation, deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. Now she was sure real quick to up and apologize when she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason. Up on the first ring when I gave her a call, and I only spent $5 at the Moose Club raffle, what I used for a winner and 3 free passes for me and 2 of my buddies to play around a golf. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law. She walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong. And I was caller number 5 on the radio station, won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation, deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains it pours. When it rains it pours.
was sitting all alone over on the tailgate, 10 legs swinging by a Georgia plate. I was looking for her boyfriend, thinking no way she ain't got one. Soon as I sat down, I was falling in love, trying to pour a little sugar in her Dixie cup, talking over the speakers in the back of that truck. She jumped up and cut me off. She was like, oh my God, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long, sitting around waiting for it to come on, and here it is. She was like, come here, boy, I wanna dance. For I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning me around till it faded out, and she gave me a kiss, and she said, play it again, play it again. Just one more time. But a little while later, we were sitting in the drive in my truck. Before I walked her to the door, I was scanning like a fool, AM, FM, XM tune. But I stopped real quick when I heard that groove. Man, you should have seen her light up. She was like, oh my God, this is my song. We've been listening to the radio all night long. Came back on, but here it is. She was like, come here, boy, I wanna dance. For I said a word, she was taking my hand.